getting in touch with the magic of life. There are periods as we walk throughout our earthly lives where the main work of the soul is simply to meet each life experience with love. There are periods that are lulls and they're a little bit more humdrum, and you know, we meet each event, each person, each task with the greatest amount of consciousness and love that we can. And sometimes we can start to feel like, is this all? Is this the only thing? You know, is this what I can expect for the rest of my life? And just when we start thinking that life is boring or life is humdrum or is this all, suddenly a twist of fate. Suddenly the synchronicities begin. Suddenly, you know, the new person enters our life. Suddenly we experience an unusual phenomena, something that lies outside of our understanding of physics, something that reminds us that, wait a second, there is a magic to life. There is a magic to living. There's something more playing out. Maybe we meet a person's gaze and we get shivers through our body and we realize, no, those eyes, I've seen them before. Maybe in another life, maybe in a dream, but we start to get in touch with the magical stream that lies here and interweaves throughout our reality. So today I just wanted to remind you all that no matter how mundane that life may sometimes seem, there is a magic that underlies all of it. And if you just allow your mind to just like relax a little bit and you look around you, you will see evidence of glimmers of the magic all around. So I wish for you all this day that you may see the little signs, the little synchronicities of the magic which lies all around you. And I'm wishing for all of you the greatest benevolence and blessings and beauty for your day whenever you so happen to be listening. Thank you. Many blessings and namaste.